Hello guys, welcome back. This is Milk here, and I'm assuming there's Cake. Might want to put your mic up a tiny bit, but yeah, this is Nether Tekkit Survival, and this time I'm doing the recording. It's been a while, I know, but
just to mix it up a bit,
a little more uppy whoopy, and then we'll have a nice volume. So yeah, look, it's been absolutely ages. It's been a few tiny improvements, just like a bit of a hole to go at the wall, a little protective thing against the crap which wants to kill us, and a little soul sand wall.
Bit more mining, like a bit more mining here and there.
Yeah, a bit more mining. Some of the chests near Cake are. Got a few ores in and rubber, random stuff. You've even got a cake, an actual cake. I won't put it down, as he will probably eat it straight away or kill me. He has the sword, so.
Wait, am I a decent level now? Can you hear me? Good.
Yeah, just move your mic a bit closer, and then it'll be all right.
Oakley doakley.
There we go. So, what were we doing last time?
Diamond. We need diamond.
Diamond. It was. So yes, we're gonna go for get some tasty.
No, I don't wanna.
Tasty diamond.
Oh, but like, it's gonna be. We made a couple of. Ah, fire.
Right, we've made like a thing down here somewhere. To go collect diamonds, didn't we?
Yes.
But I cannot remember where. Hey, bullocks! Oh, if any of you haven't noticed, I'll quickly show you on the NEI. Because we're, like, the best people in the world, this version of Tekkit we're playing, even though it's 3.1.2, it has forestry in it, people. It has forestry.
What are you going to do now?
You bad person. Was it down here? It was, wasn't it?
Let's be steps. Go! Right. Nice pig, man.
Please say they're not aggro to us. They're not. Don't you dare aggro them. I do not have any. I can defend myself with a stone axe. Is it here? Do not push me off the edge.
So, housekeeping?
It was somewhere around here. I'm sure it was. Like, we put it. Oh, no. Round here? Yeah, it was round here near this lava spillage. Yes, because there's steps here.
Oh yes.
Yes. There you go. We literally dropped gravel down, and this is how far the gravel went. The lava was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, about 10 blocks deep, and you come down here, and you're underneath the you're underneath the lava here. So we started to do a bit of mining, but this didn't work, so... Did we go back
Where's
up?
Where's the little passage, mate? In the big passage. Ah, so yeah, look.
That's not it. Is it? Yeah, we tried to go under the lava lake, basically.
But, well, from
No, this isn't the passage, is it?
No.
I'm sure there's another one.
Anybody is
it,
there?
Oh, is it near the ladder?
Or was it kind of partway up the ladder? God, it's been ages since we've done
that. Yeah, I know. It's been a genuine few months.
Oh, yes, it is. And the problem is, guys, that diamond seems to appear in the Tekkit world, in the Nether, this world, on or underneath the lava layer, or on top of the lava layer.
So, I think we figured out, didn't we? We're about underneath the lava lake now. So, yeah. Literally...
Well, obviously... With the lava dripping down.
Oh, I've got that texture turned off. Where's that texture?
Okay, well, I'm the only one who can see now where the lava's going to
go. I'm trying to remember which. It's. I know exactly which texture it is, I just can't find it.
Miney. Oh, there's some.
Animations.
Do you want to start mining?
Void particles. Lava animated off on. Oh dear! I pressed lava. Oh, dripping water lava. There it is. You still there?
Yeah, I'm still here. I'm always here.
I accidentally clicked lava animated to dynamic and it's just killed my Tekkit.
Not seeing diamonds.
There, I've turned it on. Oh, we're quite near lava everywhere. Oh, this is not good.
Balls of steel. Actual balls of steel.
Diggy dig dig diggy dig.
Luckily, I managed to make myself an iron pickaxe with the iron.
There better be some diamond round here. Just gonna be digging for hours and hours on end, aren't we? I suppose once we get one diamond, you know, we can use the tasty transmutation tablet to get some more.
Yeah, but we'll have to use the diamond to make a... I told you this before, we need a minimum...
Oh my god!
Diamond! Oh wait, I've got the iron. Right, one minute.
No. Dig around it. You know, there's lava right above this diamond, isn't there?
Right, okay. Right,
do you want to mine it and I'll attempt to fill in the gap?
Right, okay.
Oh, no, I know what we can do.
What?
Trust me on this one, trust me. Do not stand there.
Oh, God.
Oh, I was going to try and, like, fill it upwards. Oh, never mind. Right.
I thought you were trying to kill us all.
What we can do is we can make a little path with the lava falls. Do you dare go for... Oh, there's four diamond as well. My pick's gone. It's up to you, good sir.
The one with the iron picks.
Oh, this is creepy just turning around seeing all this lava drop.
Right.
Surprised
sure
my hair hasn't burnt off.
Are you sure that there's nothing above these diamonds?
There's definitely something above. You've just got to stand real... You mine it and then I'll, like, place a block in the way.
Right, you ready?
Yeah, go.
Oh, it's fine.
Oh, I got it.
Fine. This
is
fine. Oh,
I forgot they blow up, don't they?
Oh my god.
Right, we have two nether diamond.
I've got two.
Oh, that's good, we've got four.
Oh my god.
That cracked me up so much. I'm not even gonna lie.
Question, can you macerate nether diamond into more nether diamond?
Ooh. No, because I'm pretty sure when you put, make sure you don't run into the lava. I'm pretty sure when you put this...
Careful, I can hear a gas.
Oh,
shit.
My god. Run away.
I'm stuck.
It's shooting me, you're alright, it's shooting me. Not that I particularly want it to... Do that, okay. Oh god.
Oh god, he's shooting me again now.
I can't remember where to go.
Help me.
Have you not got any nether ore on you to get yourself out? Oh god, it's just shooting you. Oh, it's literally just shooting you.
Run.
Okay, we'll go for it. I'm pretty sure it's this way.
You realise the pigmen are probably aggro to us now for mining the ores.
Oh. Go. Run. This is such a dangerous game we're playing. Jesus. Go.
Every man for himself.
Oh, come on. No, don't you even dare. I haven't got a pickaxe. Just in case, we'll add a few more layers to that wall. Right, the diamond goes in. Do we have any glowstone?
Yes, we do.
Ooh. I've got redstone as well. We can make a philosopher's stone.
Diamond. Nine. Oh, it's so tasty.
1, 2, 3, 4. Here we go. Are you ready for this? I'll put it in the automatic crafting table just so you can see it as well. Just for your sheer enjoyment. There you go, baby.
I want to see it.
Take a look at the beautiful.
Oh. They're just Minecraft over.
What happens if we do it to... it turns it to cobblestone.
You're kidding me.
Oh, it doesn't turn it into grass or sand,
though.
Doesn't
matter, though. Wait. Okay. Do it to this brick, right?
Yeah.
I mine it.
Yeah.
Place it.
Oh, no, wait, no. Mine it again. Oh, no. Right. Mine that. And then place it, and I won't shift-click it. I won't...
Place it.
Oh, it don't work.
Hey, but it's still free cobblestone.
Oh, yeah, it is, yeah. We need obsidian. How on earth are we going to get obsidian?
Well, do you know the Nether Tekkit, the portal out here glitched itself? Now two.
Oh, we have a three diamond, enough for a pickaxe.
So we can mine a pickaxe.
Alright, you do the pickaxe. I'm going to make some more diamond using a sneaky philosopher's stone method.
What are you doing?
Oh! No one will ever see what just happened.
Everyone will see. You're the one recording.
The battery charger came up with the thing telling me I was out of power. I was like,
got a damn pickaxe.
Right. If anyone didn't know, see on the philosopher's stone, like this, and look at this extra diamond. Get lots of obsidian. Because what we can do is we can make an energy condenser.
Is it four?
Four diamond. We'll need an extra diamond for covalence dust, though. Oh, we've got enough gold. We might have enough gold. Oh, there's loads of gold ore everywhere. It's alright. I've already made two extra diamonds.
Is that pigmen at angry state?
Angry pigmen. Oh.
Right, I have four. Completely stolen from a second portal.
Oh, your voice has gone all funny. It's gone all fuzzy.
Hello.
I wonder if it's the internet connection when it goes funny. Teabag.
Why have you given me the phosphor stone?
I don't know. I didn't mean to.
The power's all mine now.
Oh, that fire noise is really annoying. Go away. Oh, that's better. Oh, you made a pretty little pattern.
Yeah. Well, it's so pretty. Oh, we can also... you want the phosphor stone, don't you?
Yeah. Yay!
I've just created this just in case you need to wash your feet or anything.
Oh, thanks.
You can just step in here and go.
So kind of you. I don't know why your voice has gone all fuzzy. It's a little weird.
No. No, not the fuzzy voice.
Oh, stop it. It's horrible. Oh, yeah. How much obsidian did you get?
Four. That's the amount we need, isn't it?
Obsidian, please. Oh no, that's not right. What am I doing? We need a... Oh, bugger. We need an alchemical chest.
Oh my god!
Holy jeez!
How'd you make alchemical chest?
Covalence dust.
But we don't have enough diamond.
I have four diamond.
Oh! Achievement get! Diamonds! Yeah!
I'm also just going to mine this gold here and hopefully not get my ass kicked.
Oh, I've got a diamond pickaxe, but... Ooh, we should make a talisman of repair and then repair that to full strength. Oh, Pigmen's coming towards you. It doesn't look happy.
Right, you take him out. I keep mining gold. Oh my god, it all blew up.
Come on, you take this.
I really need to learn that lesson that it blows up quite violently as well.
Come on, Pigmen. You wanna fight? Come on.
All I can hear is rapid clicking. You won't fight.
Oh, I was the one fighting and I have to fall down.
We need a piece of charcoal.
I picked up some gold art and a nugget.
Ooh.
Golden nuggets. I'd like to craft them.
Alright, I'm making us an extra diamond because we need it for stuff.
Alright, diamonds in here. Aww.
Right. Gold ore.
What you I think we'll have to show everyone the chest next time, once we all this smelted.
Yeah, there's quite a bit to smelt, actually.
Not smelt at all. I will smelt your face!
Where'd that gold go? Where'd it go?
I've got it.
Oh, please, can I have it?
Anyway, this has been Cake and Milk playing Nether Tekkit. I hope you've all enjoyed the comeback episode. Yeah. We apologise for it being so long away. You all seem to be enjoying Cake's.
We will try and fix Cake's voice. I'm not quite sure why it's like that. It's a little creepy.
Well, we want to blame Milk.
Yeah.
It's his Mac.
Probably the internet as well, to be honest. I would not be surprised knowing my internet at the moment. But anyway. There will be more series. There will be more episodes, to come. So keep an eye out for them. And yeah. We shall see you guys next time. I'm going to make sure you never come back in.
No!
So yeah, see you guys next time.
Yep, bye bye.